Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a smoothie with strawberries and grapes. So first, I put the strawberries in. Or I could just do this to make it easier. I missed it, but that's okay.
What is that?
It's grapes.
How many grapes?
I don't know.
Around 10?
Yeah, I think around 10.
And how many strawberries?
9, I think.
Good. And what is that?
This is banana cream.
Uh-huh.
Because we don't have strawberry cream, and I love bananas.
How many
Three.
Spoons of those?
Enjoy the music in the background. Imagine Dragons. All right, that's three.
I guess you can put more, actually.
Okay. Four?
What I see, yeah, you have a lot of strawberries. Uh-huh.
I guess four, right?
Yeah, or five, actually. Yeah?
And then the milk. I'm not good at pouring milk, so.
Let's see how it goes. Yes, good.
That's a lot. All right, anyway. I guess I put this down. Heavy.
It's heavy now with all the stuff.
We put it here so it can mix.
Uh-huh.
Ooh. Don't forget the lid.
That's important, right?
Yeah. Is this good?
Yeah, that's good.
We plug it in.
You guys need to turn the other way. Yeah.
There we go. What do I press again?
On bottom.
On.
Maybe just mixed.
No, that's off. Or maybe mix.
No. No bad for first time.
It's fine.
Yeah, that's good. You want a little pieces, like, or you want it all like? Like a puree or one more of pieces?
What do you mean pieces?
Like small pieces and can taste, or you like more watery?
No, this is fine.
Yeah? You wanna do a little bit more maybe to see if cut all the small pieces? On and mix, yes.
On
first.
Smells good.
Mm.
And we have our cups here.
Mm-hmm. Good. It's a full cat. It doesn't need to be too much, I guess, but it's good. It's good because it did not add sugar, right? That's very good. No sugar. Already come the sweet from the fruit and from the yogurt. A Greek yogurt, right?
So we have.
Good.
Put this back.
Okay, now you need to taste to tell us how.
I'm going to do that.
Good. You put it in the sink to clean. Yeah.
I know, you will. Mm-hmm. Alright, so... Wait, there's one more thing I need. You have a second.
He left the building. In the middle of the cooking class. Zoe, go get him. Go get him. Go get him. I know, he disappeared. Where's Maddox? There you go, he's back. Okay.
Look at her, she's so confused.
What happened? Where did Maddox go? I know. Okay,
I just got
back
to get a shot. Okay. Let's taste this. Mm-hmm. It tastes really good.
Good! Your first time making smoothie? I'm so proud of you. See?
Bye!
Bye! Subscribe!
Yeah.
To Maddox. Silvana Sil.